PNC Bank, the latest target of a cyber threat. And new this noon, the bank wants clients to know that the money is safe. Reporter Sheldon Ingram is live now with the latest. Sheldon.
Well, Sally, we spoke with PNC Bank a few minutes ago, and they say that right now they're experiencing a high volume of traffic on PNC.com. And basically, this is preventing some of the bank customers from accessing the website. They're told by law enforcement that this is in direct response to a cyber attack against some of the banks in the country. Now, PNC Bank says that bank customers, they can access the website after maybe the second or third try. Basically, we're told by the folks here at the Carnegie Mellon Institute, Software Engineering Institute, rather, that the bank customers should not be overly concerned because their bank accounts are not in jeopardy.
Well, they're not going to see zero balances. They're not going to be able to get to their account, but their money is safe. They won't be able to get to the website to do banking.
Now, we're also hearing that this is a retaliation for an anti-Muslim video that was published online earlier in the week. Now, PNC tells us that this high volume of traffic that is preventing bank customers from getting online, that it should subside towards the end of the day, and that normal banking business should resume as normal. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.